And looking ahead, the Tanglewood Park Aquatic Center opens later today, just in time for all of this summer afternoon heat. The park had been closed for a $3 million upgrade, and after a few delays, it'll finally open this morning at 11. You'll be able to enjoy a lot of new features, including a tubing river.
Basically, you just sit in a tube and wind around the river. We'll have two new slides, a new splash pad for kids to enjoy, and lots of new deck space. So we've doubled the capacity, so we're really excited to hold more people here at the pool.
It looks refreshing, doesn't it? The Aquatic Center can now hold about 1,100 people. The pool will be open from 11 until 8, Monday through Saturday. It costs $6 to get in during the week, $7 on the weekend, and there's also a $2 gate fee to get into Tanglewood Park. There is a discount for senior citizens and kids, and anyone under the age of 3 gets in free.